Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to set up an email account on HostGator. So if you didn't know already, HostGator offer free email accounts with every hosting package. We get 5 on the Hatchling plan, and unlimited email accounts on the higher plans. So instead of something like @gmail.com, we can have @ourdomain.com. This is going to look a lot more professional, and as long as we have an active hosting account with HostGator, we can create them for free. So to get started, after signing into our HostGator account, we're going to click into cPanel Email on the left. Then we just want to make sure Email Accounts is selected here, and click Continue. And this is going to show us any email accounts we already have. Then to add a new one, we need to click Create over on the right. Now on this page, we're going to select our domain name here at the top. And if the domain we're wanting to use isn't showing up in this list, we will need to point it to our HostGator account before we can set up our email address. I'll link to a tutorial in the description that'll show you how to do this. Then once we've selected our domain name, under this we're going to type in the username, and this is what's going to appear before the @ symbol in our email address. And then under this we can create our password. Now, under this, if we click where it says Edit Settings on the right, we can change the storage space if we like, and this is basically the amount of space on our hosting that this email account can use. Then finally, we can choose whether or not to auto-create folders for plus addressing. I'm just going to leave these options as they are for my example, but you can change them if you need to. Then once we're done, we need to click Create at the bottom, and HostGator will create our email account right away. Then once we've created it, we can log into our new email inbox. To do this, we just need to click Check Email on the right, and this will open up Webmail in a new tab. Then from here, we're going to click Open on the left, and this will bring us straight into our email inbox. Now, I know it doesn't really look the best, but it works perfectly well. And just to make sure, we can do a quick test. So I'm just going to click Compose in the top left, type up a quick email, and click Send. Then if I visit my other inbox, we'll see that the email has been sent successfully. Then I just want to quickly run over how to get back to our inbox in future. So after signing into our HostGator account, we're going to click into cPanel Email on the left. Then we just want to make sure Email Accounts is selected here, and click Continue. Then we need to click Check Email on the right, beside the email account we want to open. Then from here we're going to click Open on the left, and this will bring us back into our email inbox. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to create a custom email address on HostGator. Please give the video a like here on YouTube if you found it helpful, and consider subscribing to the channel for more HostGator and WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching.